Okay? So we'll be followed by the report now. Yes, so that's all up here. And there is a tradition that the athlete throwing retrieves the implement and leaves it underneath the bar for the following competitor.